What are some of the challenges of mixed-use development in rural communities?
Well, it depends what community you are in, but it's certainly in our downtowns in Vermont. It's difficult to attract new businesses into our downtowns, to find uses that are economically viable, to find creditworthy tenants or development partners for the downtowns. I mean, all our downtowns in many of our communities have seen vacancies in their commercial spaces. Also, the rents in our commercial spaces in a lot of downtowns are quite low. The properties may have been owned for a long time by a community member, or where they don't have debt on them anymore. And if we come in and redevelop a property, have made a big investment, need to be able to carry some debt to cover those costs, we're looking for some rents that'll be able to do that. And many of the market rents in our small rural communities are quite low.